Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude. No. Wait. You have felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The pox, yet tender. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. 'Twas a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own.
Received the wisdom of the two fingers, have you not? Then I bid you welcome as a true member of the Round Table. I am known as Gideon Ofnir, as a Tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. I am accumulating knowledge to be all-knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As such, I ask that you remain constant. You burned the Erd Tree, didn't you? Then the Round Table is soon to follow. Ah, no need to fret about that. The Round Table holds serve to put a Tarnished upon the throne of Elden Lord. And if the Erd Tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the Round Table must go as well. There are four more demigods yet to be located. Nicola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite. Known only to me. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I hope we are compelled to work together. There are four more. Nicola of his twin, Luna Prand. Rani is all here. If you should learn, I'll trade you. We both, as such. I'll stay at the Round Table for a time. I must learn all that can be taken from this place and sear it into my memory. How could I call myself the All-Knowing if I did any less? The pursuit of knowledge is without end, for knowledge is never a thing complete. Thus, I maintain the mantle of All-Knowing. Perhaps the same could be said of guidance. Who's to say whether we'll remain who we are once the fight is finished? What do you think? As one who aspires to become Elden Lord.
Let me out. Let me out.
Must eat more. Defy more. Oh yeah. I've been here long enough. I will kill again. And defile each corpse with care. Just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed. Along with their children. And their children's children. For all time to come. I will kill again, just to be sure they'll be cursed.
I'll smith as long as you like. Now, let out your arms. I've upset the girl. She says that now my chains are broken, I'm free. That if I stay here, I will be ruined with the round table. What use have I for freedom now? I smith weapons to slay a god. I have lived and will die doing so upon this spot. Is there any other way? Use my masterpiece to slay a god. That's all I've lived for. And my promise to Queen America. But do me a favor and do look after the girl. I can't hold on much longer. I'm going the way of the round table. It was a great honor to smith your weapons during my time here. Allow me to call you this just once before it ends. My lord. For that is what you are.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning. I see.
You'd force this tired old crone to work, even now. Ah, harder taskmaster have I never met. Now, do what you...
begin. My appetite. My sin. So please. Enough. I must consume.